Gypsy's at the heart of the recent wave of gang violence.
Accused killer, Shante Henderson.
One of America's most wanted.
Most wanted people in the metro area could be responsible for the shootings of 40 people.
She's charged with one charge.
And they have had a hand.
Police say as soon as they got the tip, they put their wheels in motion.
It's lighting up the tip's hotline. Police say suspected gang leader Shante Henderson.
The woman could be feared. Scared of her because of her violent nature and her influence on the gang.
Shante is bright and knows the system. Police Chief Jim Corwin said it simply. On a manhunt for Henderson, she's always on the move and changing her appearance.
They are hoping that they get to her before the body count increases.
Who is Shante Henderson?